A man has been found guilty for running over his former friend. The victim says it happened after he confronted Tyler Saavedra about groping a woman at a 2019 graduation party in Valencia County.
He chose to circle around my house like 5 or 6 times, and like he could have gone home, but he chose to drive around my house.
The victim suffered serious injuries. A jury convicted Saavedra of aggravated battery and leaving the scene. He's expected to be sentenced in a month.